Right, so in application of IR study, you have come across, if we are having, there are so many different applications that we can work out the functional group present inside the molecule. So because carbon oxygen double bond, carbon nitrogen double bond, similarly carbon sulfur double bond, triple bond similarly, and various other functional group like alcoholic, aminic, alkyl halide, and many others can be identified with the help of IR studies. But the bond should be polarized. This is something that it must have an induced dipole. If permanent dipole is not there, if induced dipole is there, then it can absorb in IR region. So you have come across this pair of different isomers, and you have come across some of them are showing absorbance at larger and some are showing at lower value. All factors you have come across: force constant, reduced mass, mesomeric factor, and hydrogen bonding. These are the four major factors which affect IR absorption. There are some other the solvent in which we are doing similarly, field effect, and there are a few minor other which doesn't affect to high extent but to small extent in fact. So I shall prefer to go another very important aspect, the book you are having with you, the Fleming's book. Yesterday I have presented that the IR spectrum is divided into four parts: the 333 to 1200, 1200 to 2000, 2000 to 3000, and 3000 to 4000 region. So up till 1200 per centimeter, this is called fingerprint region. Why fingerprint region? Because in this region we get the absorbance of most of the organic carbon, 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 hydrogen, carbon, oxygen, carbon, nitrogen, single bonds, all such type of bond of carbon with the atoms are being observed in this case. Carbon, carbon, single bond stretching, bendings are also observed in this fingerprint region. Why this fingerprint? You have come across like on your fingers, the prints are different for all individuals. Very similarly, the print on fingers, here the IR absorbent up till 1200 is all different for all molecules. Because here we get carbon, carbon, single bond, carbon, chlorine, bromine, iodine, carbon, oxygen, carbon, nitrogen, carbon, sulfur, all single bonds we observe in this range, right? So similarly, carbon, hydrogen bendings we observe here, but carbon, hydrogen stretchings we observe around 2900 to 3000. This is our region where we get CH stretchings, right? Because organic molecule have so many CHs, so CH stretchings are very strong signals because there are so many CHs present inside the molecule. So second region, ranging from 1200 to 2000, there we observe carbon, carbon double bond, carbon oxygen, carbon nitrogen double bond, nitrogen oxygen, sulfur oxygen double bond, etc. All we observe in this region up to 2000. From 2000 to 3000, we observe all triple bond, either the carbon, carbon triple bond, carbon nitrogen triple bond. We have X double bond, Y double bond. This is also equivalent to triple bond. But look at here, X, Y, and Z, all these three can be carbon. Such molecule, we have this functional bond called allenes. But if let's say this Z is oxygen, so we have a carbon-carbon double bond, then this carbon double bond is oxygen. These are called ketenes. Similarly, isocyanate, we have carbon-carbon double bond, and then double bond Z, we have a NR. Alkylated nitrogen. So that is called isocyanates. Similarly, you shall also come across so many other functional group in the tables above. So which absorb from 2000 to 3000 region. From 3000 to 4000, we have region hydrogen bonded or non-hydrogen bonded OH, NH, SH, etc. Highly polar bond we observe in this region. this CH stretchings are appearing 2900 to 3000. In fact, it fall in that region. So this is the 3000 to 4000. Why we are getting? You see here we are getting single bond, double bond, triple bond. So here we should, why we are getting single bond again? It should appear here. But keeping in mind, all these bonds are not very polar. Carbon, nitrogen, carbon, sulfur, etc. Carbon, oxygen even. But if we look at here, in this case, this region, this is very high. In this region, we are having a very high values force constant because it is absorbing at largest value. Why? Because oxygen hydrogen bond, if you see, this is the most polar bond. Why? Oxygen is second most electronegative. If you have fluorine, fluorine cannot be bonded with the hydrogen in organic molecules. So fluorine can only be bonded with carbon. So you shall get fluorine carbon bond in this range here, around 1200, 1100 something. But here we are getting second most element is oxygen. 3.5 is the electronegativity. Hydrogen has 2.1. 1.4 is the difference. So this is the most polar bond after HF bond, alcoholic, or you can say phenolic, carboxylic, sulfonic, all four functional group. OH is the most polar bond. So that's why this is having the high electrostatic forces of attraction due to charge separation. So additional force of attraction is present here between oxygen and hydrogen, which makes its force constant higher than any other bond. So this is the reason it absorbs at largest value. If it is a sulfonic acid OH, it absorbs around 3500 to 3600. If it is carboxylic, it absorbs around 3400 approximately. If this is phenolic, it is 3300. If it is alcoholic, it is around 32 to 3300. Very similar for NH, it shall absorb slightly lower than OH. And CH stretching appear 2900 to 3000 and show very intense absorbance in fact. So this is just a four region. The very first is by name up till 1200, which is called fingerprint region. Second is double bond region, triple bond region, and OH, SH, NH, etc. These are type of stretchings. So above 3600, we doesn't get any signal. Above 3600, we observe. If we are going over 4000 or 3600, so up till 4000 we doesn't get anything, but above 4000 we get overtones. So I hope this shall be clear to everybody. So I am very quickly going through a few functional group values. Let's say in this table these are being highlighted. In fact, if I make this a little bit smaller, so this table would be in front of you. You can see these are CH2s which are appearing between 2000 to 3000 range. This is basically a few functional group are being observed. CH stretching, this is aldehyde. Aldehyde is appearing around, you can see this is an aldehyde which is appearing around, this is I think 2000. So starting from 1500 to 2000, it depends upon conjugated or non-conjugated. So these are a few functional group here given, but these are not the only. There are so many functional group given here. So logically, you shall think about these functional groups and then you shall confirm this is a carbon-carbon triple bond appearing around, I don't know, this is double or triple bond. So similarly, there are carbon nitrogen triple bond absorbing around 2000 to 2200, something like that. Carbon carbon triple bond also have a very similar range. Similarly, you have a isocyanate SC triple bond, thiocyanides, which appear around a lower value than this one. Why? Because here sulfur donates electron density and makes a double bond character between carbon and nitrogen. So that's a triple bond character decreases. As a result, force constant decreases due to the inductive effect, resonance effect of the sulfur. If this is the carbon here, there is no such effect. So triple bond is 100% character of triple bond. But here, it is not 100%. This is the reason, you see. this is carbon nitrogen triple bond is absorbing at higher value, but SCN thiocyanide thionitrile it appear lower value due to mesomeric factor. So just critically see all of them. This is the one I have presented, carbon both side double bonded with nitrogen, so it is absorbing in the same region above approximately 2000. And similarly, this carbon double bond with carbon with oxygen I presented is called ketenes. Similarly, this is isocyanide. So all of these functional group are showing absorbance in this lower region. In fact, you can see. So this is just logically see all of them. What you have seen in the very first table I have presented today. So just focus with them. You shall get the same application here. So these are different functional groups given in this case. And very similar, this is the extension of the table. Here you are having again different functional groups, NH2 and something like that. So here you are having, in fact, NH. So these what are been presented here, these are bending. Stretchings are been observed above 3000 for that such functional group. Carbon nitrogen double bond is appearing around, you can see, this is around, I think, 1500 below. Around 1500. So all of these are appearing, you see, in almost similar region, all these functional groups. So this is, I think, 3500. So just look at this table. These values are not clear to me. And similarly, if we proceed further, so there are further many functional groups are being presented here. This is acid anhydride, acid chloride. These are the carbonyl. You have seen they are having the largest value. Largest broad value. So carbonyl, we have discussed the cases in much detail. So appearing around 1500 to 1800 range. So this is, you have already come across the region I have explained. And similarly, there are some other functional group, like you have a carbon sulfur double bond, carbon nitrogen, nitrogen oxygen double, the values are getting decreased due to a decrease in force constant. And similarly, these are very similar, a few other functional group, nitrogen, oxygen, double bond, this is appearing around, I think 1300 or 12 to 1300 due to decrease in force constant, nitrogen, oxygen, double bond in some other cases, right? All these functional groups, similarly, phosphorus, oxygen, double bond, you see, this is appearing around 1300 or I don't know, this is 1300 probably. So reason is force constant, phosphorus oxygen double bond. So force constant is less because carbon, if we have carbon oxygen double bond, this electronegative difference is more. Phosphorus is more electronegative definitely than carbon. So this difference is lower in phosphorus double bond O. And similarly, nitrogen double bond O. So this electronegativity difference is less. So charge separation is less. Electrostatic forces of attraction is less. Force constant is less. This is the reason they are absorbing at lower than carbonyl, carbon oxygen double bond. So these are some logical. You shall see all of these table logically and see wherever some functional groups are absorbing at lower value, mean they have lower force constant or having a high reduced mass. So these are the things we shall make a comparison. I cannot go one by one in this case. Similarly, there are some other functional group. We are having a CH2 stretchings. So these I have already presented. So CH stretchings, where it appears, how triple bond where appears. Similarly, hydrogen bonded and non-hydrogen bonded. If you have a free OH, water, look at here, water in solution in organic solvent like in methanol or etc., it absorbs 3710, but water is not an organic molecule. If one of the hydrogen is replaced by alkyl group, then it is alcohol. So this group is present in organic molecule. You see its value is 3500 to 3600. Free OH means what? Free OH means it is not hydrogen bonded. All right, so we get its stretchings at these values. If hydrogen bonded it is, so it is from 3200 to 3600 in fact. But it depends upon the nature of OH. This is sulfonic acid, this is carboxylic acid, this is phenolic, or this is alcoholic. It all depends to that. It is not that simple. Intramolecular hydrogen bonding 2500 3200, intramolecular. So water of crystallization if present, it appear around 3100 to 3600. So OH bendings, look at bendings appear very close to fingerprint region. All right, similarly tertiary alcoholic OH sterically crowded, not hydrogen bonded, so its stretching appears at different value, lower than this one. So this is for OH. These comparisons are being done with hydrogen bonded, non-hydrogen bonded, and functional group dependent as well. This is given for amines. If you have a secondary amine, so it appears around 33 to 35. This is less than the OH. The reason is the same: OH, oxygen, and nitrogen, their electronegativity difference. If you have NH3 amino acids, so there should be a positive charge on the nitrogen in amino acids. So this nitrogen is positive, which is missing in this book. So put a positive charge on the nitrogen, so if this value is decreasing, right? And similarly, amino acid salt, so it is appearing further down. If it is simple NH2, right? So this is protonated, this is tertiary amine protonated, this is imine protonated. All of them are appearing at this range, in fact. And look at in amides, amide is 3400, 3500. Similarly, in case of if you are having a monosubstituted amide, so this is appearing at slightly lower value, etc. So these are the few comparison given in this case for OH and many others. So these are the tables which are very important as well, but I would like to focus on some other. So you shall see all these tables, functional groups, and if you don't understand, so we shall resolve these questions in practical work. So read all these tables, make a justification why some functional group of dormi get higher, other lower, although they have a very close structure. So these are the many functional groups. I cannot focus on all, but I have given you the basic knowledge. Four parameters: force constant, reduced mass, mesomeric factor, and last one is hydrogen bondings. These are the four factors which shall help you to apply here. But here, because we are dealing with functional groups, not whole molecule, so that's why in such functional group, mesomeric factor shall be counted to a little, but mostly it is force constant and reduced mass. All right, so I shall move to a few examples in this case, but we are having less than 1 minute remaining. So we shall prefer to join it again, but I would like to examples of infrared spectra. So I would like to show you this one. This is called adamantane. This molecule is a natural product, in fact. So it is been isolated. So this is called adamantane. So adamantane, if you see what functional group it has, this is a carbon oxygen double bond. This is a polar bond. Oxygen hydrogen bond, oxygen carbon bond, this is also polar. So what we expect in this molecule, all organic molecules shall have a carbon carbon bendings, carbon hydrogen bendings, right? Carbon oxygen additional is present in this molecule. So all of these, if you remember, carbon 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 hydrogen appears below 1200, which is this region. So this region is all what? All this region is fingerprint region. So this is a very intense signal. It is showing carbon carbon single bonds, and carbon oxygen single bonds are also appearing in this region.